very important for the teacher to narrate the steps one by one so children can follow. If your children have to write inside a box in the worksheet, make sure you draw a box on the blackboard and write inside it. I will now show you how to write the number 6. To write 6, start at the top and draw a curved line. Inside the curved line, draw a circle. This is how you write number 6. To write number 7, start at the top and draw a sleeping line. From here, draw a slanting line. This is how you write number 7. To write number 8, start at the top and draw an S. Continue it to meet the top. If your children have not learnt the letter S, revise curved lines and tell the children, start at the top and draw a curved line, draw another curved line and continue to meet the top. To write number 9, start at the top and draw a standing line. Start at the top and draw a curved line. This is how you write number 9. To write number 10, draw a standing line to write number 1 and draw a circle to write number